They never checked.
What do you mean they never checked?
The internet was not what it is today. It was not so easy to catch plagiarism.
That's awesome. Wait a minute. If you graduated college then that would make you
old enough to run my own law firm.
But you look so young.
Well, you know what they say.
Mm-hmm.
True beauty
Black
is ageless.
Don't crack. That's what I meant to say.
Well, enough about me. I want to hear about you. What was Harvard like?
I was 3 when I realized that I wasn't like the other kids. When school started, it was like a joke. I didn't take notes. I never studied. Every year, people would tell me, next year, you won't get away with it. I kept waiting for it to get harder, but just never did.
And Harvard?
I knew it would end. And it had to. I thought, yeah, I'd finally found a place where I'd be exposed. But it turns out, even at the mighty Harvard Law,
you weren't the same as the other kids.
I know it sounds cocky.
Not to me. The fact is, you don't think of yourself as smart. You've always had your mind. It just is what it is.
Yeah, that's exactly what it is. I don't think of myself as smart, you know? I just think of everybody else as...
idiots.
Not smart.
That's what I meant to say. Why the law?
It's kind of personal.
Isn't that why we're here?
When I was 11, my parents were on their way home from dinner, and they were involved in a really horrible accident. And my grandmother took me in. And it wasn't until I was much older that I realized that we had a case. See, it turns out this restaurant kept feeding this Mr. Fenton drinks long after they knew. Didn't matter. I felt so helpless. And I didn't want to feel that way. Ever again.
Harvey was right.
About what?
I hope you brought your checkbook. Dinner's on you.
Wait, what was Harvey right about?